got to the temple this morning and sent the unit advisors away right after lunch. Funny the way things work out sometimes. The only reason we found this place is because they were looking for weapons of mass destruction that didn't exist. God definitely has a master plan.
What am I looking at?
The wrath of God.
You might not believe this, Father, but you are expendable. I'm about 2 seconds away from expending your brains all over this floor if you don't tell me what the hell that is.
A Nephilim.
A what?
A Nephilim. Go on, Father, tell him where it's from.
Was he down here studying spacemen?
It's not from space.
Yeah? What is it then?
An angel.
Not an angel from heaven. An angel cast from heaven. An angel at war with God!
Nephilim are present in almost every religion, in the Bible, the Torah. Even obscure scriptures make reference to them.
Genesis speaks of the sons of God coming to earth and assuming human form. They corrupted mankind, ignored the boundaries of their own domain, until God passed his judgment and wiped the slate clean, started over, imprisoned them in tombs like this. That's not ice. It's the hand of God. That's why the Adjurists are here.
The what?
The Adjurists. A group with one purpose. To find the fallen angels and exorcise their evil. They sacrifice themselves to absorb the Nephilim spirit.
We found dozens of them down here. But not like this one.
It's evil.
This could be a chance to change things forever.